What's up, guys? My name is a Blonde Yeti, and welcome to, for the third time, Radio G Racing Evolved. I played the demo, I played an early access version, and now finally I got my 970 fix, and I can run this on my Windows 10 computer. For some reason, when I first installed Windows 10, it wasn't working. Everything's good, and we can do this. I think this one's the best handling, so I'm gonna run the Hound. We're gonna continue my career. I started a little bit of it just so I could get back to the control things a while ago, actually. It was probably like a week ago. But I haven't been doing many like recordings like these for quite some time now. I have some titties. I got some titties. Okay, so what do I done here? It doesn't matter, honestly. We're just gonna do it. This is the smoothest demo for the Oculus Rift I've ever played. Okay, gold medal, silver medal. Let's do this one. I don't know how that means. I hate having to wear glasses with this, but I just spray painted something, so my hands are covered in paint because I couldn't find gloves. So I can't put my contacts in right now. Let's see how this goes. Oh, this demo just feels so good. I can't even begin. I can't even begin to explain how much I love this demo. Ugh. And they got some good music in this now. God dang, I don't even know if I had music before or if I just was so focused. But either way, I like it. Okay, this one just feels so good. I can't handle it, man. That's horrible. I failed. 43 seconds. Retry. Okay, we gotta do this. Come on. It's nice that the DK2 is still supported, since I don't exactly have the money to get another one. Unless I could get like $100 for this one, then I could probably get up to the consumer version. But that's not happening, and I'd probably rather try and get 100 or 200 out of my 970 and then get a 1070. So, because that first 970 is like, oh, this is the best card for price performance ever made, and then they come out with the 1070, and that all that's gone. That price performance stuff's all gone. I don't know what these do, but I'm gonna assume it's good. Okay, first place, 38 seconds. Continue, we did it! Sweet. Continue, come on, we got missions to do. Why is it slightly over here this time? It's because I'm looking down at first. Death race. Oh, this is what I couldn't do. These songs are good, though, for this. I only heard one so far, but yeah, it's good. So Death Race, if I remember correctly, is you have to keep up, and if you fall by, if you're the last person in order, then you die. Oh no, you die once and it's over. That's what this is. Okay. That was fun, right? Whew! I love this ship hub though thing, it feels great. Really? Ah, my God. Retry. Let's go. I didn't continue last time. I didn't mean to. I also like that. You turn your head, and the names and stuff pop follows you. I cannot play. I know it's because I'm boosting right off the bat, and the guy's just like, get hit. And I'm dead. I just need to not boost off the bat and just save it. Yeah, all you stop, I hate you all. I love this game, though. I'm so impatient. It's gonna take more time if I'm impatient, though. I just don't care. Okay, now we're good. We can just enjoy some easy breezy beautiful cover girl time here. Flip me! And go flip mode! Flip mode, Busta Rhymes. Okay, I'm pretty sure even if I fail to get up on one of these, I still get flipped back up. Yeah, but it doesn't matter because I got on one. Okay, now I need to not die on this. It's the fun part. I'm going really slow, it feels like. Yep, that's what happens. Okay, we gotta just not worry. If we worry, we're dead. Worrying equals deaded. I don't have to do too much to move though. Like, I just maybe we'll follow the track a decent amount on its own. We're still in first. I thought that guy pulled ahead for a second. I don't know if any one of those red things equals death, but I'm gonna assume it does. And try not to hit them. It's called Death Race. Actually, no, it just slows you down. It shouldn't be death. I don't want to take the risk though, and I'm just faster if I don't hit them anyway, so. Oh, okay, well, it doesn't equal death. But it does equal massive slowdown. Like, I just can't. I played this for like 2 hours one day, and I didn't get sick. So. And that was in the early access one that they gave me a key for. If that version wasn't bad, then. You can imagine this version isn't bad. Lap 2 of 2, there's 2 laps? Oh Jesus. Well, if I can get first place on this lap, that'd be great. But I doubt that's gonna happen, so we'll see how that goes. Man, and this makes me wanna play Elite Dangerous. And I suck at Elite Dangerous. I can't even begin to wrap my head around what's happening in Elite Dangerous. But this just, if they have such a good UI in this, they have such a good UI in Elite Dangerous, I don't know, just... This UI looks like a more easily understandable version of Elite Dangerous' UI, but then again, I guess Elite Dangerous has to put a lot of stuff in there, I don't know. Just stop comparing games, because this is a good game. This is a really good game. I wish my computer had an SSD in it, so that way, when recording, I could record to an SSD, but sadly I don't have an SSD that I can record to. So, I'm sorry for that probably 20 FPS video, but it's running at a solid 75 for me. And it feels even better now that it's not like 60 FPS like it was before. VR is just... Oh, I love this. And I win! Yeah. Not a lot of people died, honestly. Continue. Yeah, that death race was worth a lot of XP, because that was the hardest one. Okay, this last one, the championship game mode. I don't know what game mode this would be. Like, what it would be comparable to. This is a cool starting place. I hope the whole map looks like that. I did that to myself. Good news, this is in Death Race though. So, anything I'm doing to try and get as fast as possible is gonna be better for me. No you don't. Get away from me. There's no spinning ones yet, so that's good. I wonder if they start spinning later on. Okay, he's hitting like every single boost. And I can't hit some of them because sometimes I'm speeding up and... Oh, one of them hit me. One of them hit me, I think. Trying to pass me. I honestly don't know what all the controls are here! So, I'm just gonna... do my best. I'm in fourth place. Third place. I don't know what that guy's plan was, but he just stopped moving. Okay, now we're picking up speed. Okay, two laps of three. Once I get the lead, it's pretty much a guaranteed win, but I don't want to get ahead of myself here. Before in the demo, though, it was just, if I remember correctly, the only thing you could do was time attack, like quick try and get laps as fast as possible. But now you got this where you're going against AIs and people, which I'm not going against people because honestly they might not even be better than the AIs. I just I don't want to get my anus destroyed by just about everyone. Second place, that'll count as a pass. So, second nut there. Loading screen. Okay, what? There's two rounds to a championship? Okay, I didn't do all of the boosts right there. And it paid off! Oh, this one's gonna get me pumped, this song. Yeah! This song gets me pumped. This is a good song. Oh, jeez! Okay, I mean, I landed the right way, I thought. Okay. Oh crap, there's stuff, there's rotation stuff. Oh my god, I barely made it onto that. I don't even know what I'm doing here. This is crazy. Yeah, suck a nut, buddy. Suck a nut! Ooh. A lot of time has elapsed since my last playing of this game. For video, anyways. I love being able to just look around at stuff. Which this game does well. This mesh is. Oh, that was a weird turn. I love their creativity with making these tracks. It's great, though, because they can do whatever they want, really. Because it's an outer space with endless tubes. Is this a death race? The second round of the championship? This is a good song to get someone pumped. No, I knew I was dead there. Okay, here comes up the part that kills me. My face itches new! No! It's just so bad! There's a hair! Okay, I think I got it. Oh no, I pushed it in the front door! I wish to man! It's so uncomfortable, I almost fell in that whole game. Oh, one of my dogs is there now. Hi, buddy. I think it's it. Whoever just walked away. I'm in first place, but so lonely in first. No, I'm kidding. I'd rather be way ahead in a racing game than have it be a close win. Boom. Boom. Ooh. Continue. 43 points? How does that put me in second place? Is there a third race? Oh, yeah. I gotta get that. I gotta get rails. Third race? What time is this? Oh, there's four races. Oh my god. Look at that gay pride track right there. No, I'm kidding. No, it's Gabriel. Like Gabriel. I don't know why that offend anyone, but whatever. I gotta hit these next ones, because probably gonna be a reason for that slip. No, it's just gonna flip me right back over. That, those flips kind of feel a little weird. Not like, sickening, just a little weird. But I don't think I'm gonna be contested here. Ah, just what I thought. I guess we should start hitting more boosts, huh? And get right on that. Keep going. Keep her going. Keep her going. Oh my god. I don't like not being able to see. Something is falling. If those can hit you, that'd be interesting. We got some Mario Kart stuff. Ooh. The ship's a little big to look around the side, though. You don't really see much. Oh, they look up. Track would stay clear for long enough, I'll look behind me. But something like that happens, so I can't exactly do that. Thank god it knows where it's going, because I don't. Warning, my shields are pathetically low. Yes, I know. Yep, hit all these. And then keep her going. Come on, let's do this. I'm not in any sort of competition really right now, but let's do it. Oh my god. I don't know how an actual player would be able to, stop and have someone run into them though, because I don't know how you get behind you if there is a way. Other than physically turning my head all the way around. And I don't know exactly feel like doing that, so. What are you going to? They put some work into this game, that's for sure. This is one of those games that like I take off the simulator and I'm just like, oh, gotta reacclimate to real life now. Windlands was like that too. 68! Okay, I'm in the lead, one more race. I don't know what kind of races these are though. Is it just braces? All the maps. No, laps 1 out of 3, so I don't know what kind of race this is. Nope, screw you guys. No time to waste here. Is it this song again? Yes, it is. This one gets me pumped. I don't know why, it reminds me of Fusion Frenzy, if anyone played that game. From the original Xbox, and probably other stuff, that's just where I remember it. I love that game so much. Fusion Frenzy! I don't know if my disc still works, or if the 360 takes that disc, but my golly gee whiz. Hey, Willikers, Scoob. I've tried to look back real quick, see if it will recognize an orc. Oh, that was already last. This is a short track. It's very beneficial to look up, like if you're going up something to look up. For me, anyways, it is. It's so weird how you think. This really shows how there's no directions in space. Like, there's no formal direction in space. Yeah, you feel like if you use your body as a reference point, yeah, you can say, look up. But it's only up to you. Someone else could be rotated right 90 degrees from you, perpendicular to you, and they would be like, oh, my up is your right, or my up is your left. It's ridiculous. I love and horribly scared of space. I need to start getting boosts because I'm going to get passed up here in a second if I don't. Yeah. Hopefully I get this video edited soon. There's an Overwatch, my first Overwatch full game video going up today. And then after that I'm going to upload hopefully these. I just recorded another VR video and I recorded this one. Woo! 9-3 point! Target standing third. Ooh, level 3, 4 almost. Jesus. And now I've unlocked tier 2. Ooh, Jesus. Will that give me any more chips? Any chance? Oh. The Hellfire, you silly Billy. It's like a. Is that just a better version of the Onyx? Handling, shield, speed. Yeah, basically. Well. I was looking over here. That's awkward. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like. If you did, make sure to dislike and comment on my videos. And if you'd like to see the rest of the career of RaidLG, just make sure to leave a comment, tell me what you think. Blondity out.